Okay, I've got it full of oil. I've got it full of hydraulic fluid. Put some gas in it. I'm gonna start it up, see what happens. Success. That was pretty interesting. I don't have it running full blast, of course. They said not to run it full blast for 20 hours, I believe. It seemed like everything worked good. I'm gonna check my fluid and make sure it's all good and full and grease everything and see how that goes.